stands over it. The delivery, and it's flicked on off the post, but the rebound is turned in. And with 9 minutes remaining, it's Harrogate's top scorer, Luke Armstrong, in the right place at the right time. Again, they could be picked off here by Harrogate. It's an unselfish pass, and that will wrap up the victory. Alex Pattison, and the substitute, scores their second goal in three quick-fire minutes.